Hello students, in this video we will talk about background of HTML page. In the previous video we have seen that we can apply any background color. Now if you want to apply any picture as background, then what we can do? For that we have coding also. So first of all, this is my simple structure of HTML coding. Now in the title I am writing background image, okay, and in this body here I am writing today I am applying background image. Okay, before that I am showing you simple again BG color to apply background color. Okay, equal to any color name. Now save it. I'm giving name background. Dot HTML. Okay, and I'm saving it on desktop. Now save it. Minimize this. And here we have the document, or you can say page. Now double click on it. Look, this is your background color and the text I have written, and in the title background image. Okay, now I am removing this. Okay, now again save it. Click on this. Now F5, or you can press this button. Now it is blank. Now I am showing you how you can apply the background image. Okay, for that first important thing that is that you must have some HD wallpapers with you if you want to apply background. I will give the link of the website in the description from where you can download free of cost all the wallpapers in HD. Okay, so I'm showing you here, you have to write body space background complete. Okay, then equal to sign, now double comma along with shift and the button just near to enter. You have to continuously press the shift key while applying this double comma. Okay, now minimize it. Now you have to open the location where your HD wallpapers or images are saved. Mine is this folder. Okay, and I want to apply this. So the most important thing, right click on this image and open with Internet Explorer or open with any of the browser. Okay, now what you have to do, as the image opens you have to click on this address. As you single click it, your text will be selected. Now press the Control C shortcut key, or you can right click and use this feature copy. Okay, now you can close it. Now again come to your notepad coding from here, and here you have to right click and paste, or you can use Control plus V shortcut key. Okay, now apply the double comma. Okay, after this again save your file. Now again move to your this browser and press the F5 key. Look, these images are HD type, so I am getting the only some part of it. I am not getting the full image. Okay, this is the way by which you can apply any background image. This is the most important thing, this one. And the most important part of this is how to bring this address. If any mistake is there in the address, you will not be able to apply any background image. Again, I am showing you, I am changing the image. Okay, so I am deleting this one. Okay, now again I am opening that HD folder. Now this time I am applying this image. So right click, open with, and open with any of the browser, Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, anything, whatever you have. Then you have to click here, right click, copy, now close it, then move to your notepad coding and here control V, paste. Okay, now again save it, again open your Chrome. Now look, this was my previous image. As I press this button or F5 key, it will change this one. Okay, as I told you, they are HD images, that's why the whole image is not coming properly. You can try it by your own. The main thing is this, you must know this line if you want to apply any good background in your HTML page. Okay, now this is background. If I want to insert any image as simple image, look, the difference between the background and image is that background covers your whole body part, this the main area. But if you want to apply the image in half of this area or like this, you can use the img src tag. Okay, so I am keeping this background also. After this I am applying this. This is the tag img src equal to, then again shift and double comma. Now again move to your wallpaper section. Now here I want to apply this this one. Right click, open with any of the browser. So this is my image, click on this, copy, close it, and here control V, double comma, close, and angular bracket. Now again save it, move to your this browser and press F5. Now look, we have two images, this one and this one. Now we can't change the size of this one, but here we can change the size by using this. Just after this, give space, height, height equal to, suppose I want 400 and width equal to again 400. Okay, now save it again, open your, this is the background image and this one is my img src tags image. So the main difference between these two you have to know. Now if you say, if you want to apply the border here, you can do this again. Just after this, space border equal to double comma 1 to 15, any number, I am typing 5. Okay, now again save it, open your this and press F5. So this is your border. Okay, so that's it in this video. This is very important thing, you must know, try it by your own, and if you face any problem, you can comment in my videos comment section. Okay, thank you.